if you're in a very difficult situation and your program is just a mess, you have 10 different components. Everything is spread over a couple of different executables that have to work together. Yes, then Docker is a good solution because a Docker is like a black box or more like a Pandora's box. You can have something nasty and you can wrap it in a Docker and it makes it pretty outside because from the outside, it's just a service which exposes a couple of ports and you can talk with it on those ports.